Bajaj Auto Limited, it is one of the famous manufacturer of two-wheelers and three-wheelers in India. Recently, this company unveiled its electric auto named as RE. And these pictures which you are seeing here, it was taken a long back ago, which is an EVRX electric vehicle exhibition. It was held in Hyderabad in 2018, in the month of November. Unfortunately, I didn't record any video footage at the time. But anyway, I'm able to capture some pictures here. But the company haven't revealed all these electric auto specifications, but there are some specifications which are good to see, especially for an e-auto in India. Some of its specifications are, for a full charge it can go a range of 120 kilometers, and even the gradeability is good, right? It is 19%, which means this e-auto can easily travel on the inclined roads as well. And one more good factor is the top speed. So they have mentioned it can go with a top speed of 45 kilometers, but if you look at some of the competitors for this electric auto, there are already a couple of manufacturers who are already entered into this e-auto manufacturing sector. One is this Kinetic Green. Actually, they are doing good in the market, as well as Mahindra also entered in this e-auto manufacturing as well. And coming back to this battery technology, they have used this advanced lithium technology and powered by 48 volt. And the good factor about this e-auto is that it is coming with swappable batteries, which means if one battery is empty, immediately they can swap the battery with a fully charged battery. And as usual, regenerative braking system already used in this. And if you look at the payload of this e-auto, it is given only the driver plus 3 passengers. The weight of this electric auto is 400 kilograms, and the charge time is 6 hours, and the battery swapping time is 6 minutes. However, this electric auto haven't launched yet in India, but there are some couple of trial runs are doing on the Indian roads. But their company officials announced that it will be most probably launched in 2020. I hope you like this video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Electric Quick.